tip four, line up the mallet, the ball and the hoop and make sure the area is clear.